Clean a pair of kettlebells and generate tension from your feet all the way up through your quads to your abs. You will grip the kettlebell handles tightly as you press them overhead. Your biceps will end next to your ears. You will bring the kettlebells back into the rack position and continue pressing. Grip the handles for the most tension and make sure your abs are tight the entire time.